A vantage. I can use my focus here.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
The Oseram that tried to kill our Sun King?
Hunt's over. Fight's on. That's it. Nothing to see here. Carry more.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was sitting on my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
No room.
Day 11. I came out here to die. But instead of overdosing at Wyatt's cottage, I went out walking along the water. I was standing right here when the idea hit me. And the moment it did, I knew I had to do it.
So much for being careful. Here they come.
Shit storm tour, day one. Where better to start than at the end? Or where the end started, anyway. Ground zero, where it all came crashing down. My career first, then everything else. And I mean everything.
Got too much already.
Day 12. As we watch the booster arc up into the night sky, riding a pillar of flame, you took my hand, squeezed it, and said, "You have written the story of our family across the stars."
Scrabbling a bit. vantage. I wonder what it will show.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the Metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The Emmett jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully you're sorry.
can't be too prepared. Advantage. Another message from the past.
Apaka Shit Storm Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emin had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Storm's blown on through. Well, I'm not chasing it. agree with that. Save these for the trail. Easy, easy. Good. Neat. going down fast.